Hi friends, welcome to my channel, welcome to Tech News. So every day I am updating the information about the Tech News. So anything information, whatever it may be, the upcoming mobile or any brand it may be, Apple or a Realme or a Samsung, so it doesn't matter whatever the brand it may be. So I am updating the Tech News everywhere. This is the latest Tech News. So today in this video, without any delay, let's discuss about the 6 best features that WhatsApp is going to bring in the future. So I am going to discuss about those 6 features. So if you are interested, so watch this video until the end, then you will able come to know everything you will able to know about this, which how to enable them, how they are going to work. So the first one is scanning QR. So before, if you want to add any contact to your mobile, first you will type their number and then you will save their name. But now you can able to add their number, but you can able to save their number by scanning the QR code. So WhatsApp is going to bring the one feature. That feature is, so you can scan the other's mobile custom QR ID. So when you scan their custom QR ID, then automatically their contact number, their phone number will save into your mobile phone number. So this is the first feature that WhatsApp is going to bring. So let's discuss the second feature that WhatsApp is going to bring, is that, so animated sticks. So most of all, the animated sticks originally we definitely observe in most of all in Snapchat and Haiku. So when comes to now, so WhatsApp is going to bring a pack of WhatsApp sticker. So they are going to add a pack of WhatsApp stickers. Now you are able to send a hi boy or some of the highlighted stickers you can send. So they are adding group of animated stickers, so you can use their animated. So this is the second feature that WhatsApp is going to bring. Let's discuss the third WhatsApp feature that they are going to bring, is that, so up to 8 members we can able to group call in the WhatsApp. So if you want anyone, if you want to focus on any only one members in that group, 8 members, then you can able to press and hold that persons whom you want to, you can able to focus only on one group video. So this is the third feature that WhatsApp is going to bring. Let's discuss the fourth WhatsApp feature that is going to bring, is that able to add status update. So this is related, so you can able to add the status update. So if you have a Jio phones and you have a network, so Jio small Jio phone, in that mobiles also you can able to add the WhatsApp status update. So this is the fourth best feature that WhatsApp is going to bring. So let's discuss about the fifth feature that WhatsApp is going to bring, is that, so group video call. So soon the WhatsApp is going to add a group icon, a video call group video call icon. So by clicking and by one click on that icon, you can directly able to open the video call. So when comes to the video call, a Zoom app or a voice Zoom call, so one click you can able to join the meeting. Similarly, with one click on that end, so the WhatsApp is going to add that icon in that group call. So by one click you are able to see their others group video call, and with add just in 2 or 3 seconds that video call is going to connect. So this is the fifth best feature that WhatsApp is. Let's discuss the final one. So what is that feature that WhatsApp soon gets? So already people are using the dark mode in their WhatsApp. You can able to enable the dark mode not only on the desktop and also on the WhatsApp web. So this is the sixth thing. Now you can able to, the sixth feature that is WhatsApp going to bring, is that now you can able to add dark mode not only on WhatsApp but in also desktop also. So this is the sixth final feature that is WhatsApp. This is the latest information, latest updated with yesterday only this news has came. So these are the 6 feature that WhatsApp is soon going to bring. So this is the today's Tech News. If you like my Tech News, so if you want more Tech News, just check my channel. So thank you for watching.